स्टूडेंट्स,
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
हाउ आर यू ऑल?
वी आर फाइन मैम।
ओके, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल अ शॉर्ट स्टोरी एंड माय स्टोरी टाइटल इज हु इज हैप्पी। सो लिसन वेरी केयरफुली बिकॉज इन द एंड ऑफ द स्टोरी आई विल आस्क सम क्वेश्चंस। लुक एट द पिक्चर। वंस अ क्रो लुक्ड एट अ स्वान एंड थॉट हाउ ब्यूटीफुल द स्वान इज। इट हैज ऑल वाइट फेदर्स एंड वाइट कलर्स। Then the crow expressed his feeling to the swan. The swan replied that according to me, parrot is the most beautiful bird because it has two colors and I have only one color. Next day the crow approached the parrot who simply said, according to me, peacock is the most beautiful bird in this planet because it has multicolored and I have only two colors. When the crow expressed his thought to the peacock, then peacock said, my dear crow, you are the luckiest bird in this planet because you are free. You are never caged. Because of my beauty, I trapped in the cage and you are free. On hearing this, the crow thought how foolish he had been and thanked God for making him the way he was. The moral of the story is never compare yourself with others. Be happy in what you are and what you have. Now I ask some questions. What is the color of crow?
Black.
What is the color of swan?
White.
According to the parrot, who is beautiful? According to the parrot, who is beautiful? And according to the peacock, who is the luckiest bird in this planet? Yes. And what is the moral of the story? The story is never compare yourself with others.